Now I'm trying something new. I haven't tried vlogging before. All I got is a GoPro, so don't kill me. I haven't really been putting up too much music, making too much music, and it's just because that's something takes a lot of time to do and really takes motivation. Fucking truck. So yeah, we're gonna try this and see where it goes. If you guys like this, then I will continue doing it, but I will upload it on a different channel. So I just wanted to keep you guys in the loop. And don't get me wrong, music is still gonna be happening. It's just a big thing of I'm not too good with the current software I'm using. So I'm gonna be trying to vlog more often, maybe in the car, maybe just about random things in life. I don't know, just whatever pops into my head. But so I'll just take you guys along with me, and this will be a new way to interact with you guys. And the 150 of you subscribe with probably only 5 watching, but it doesn't matter to me. It's those 5 people who actually care to watch and see what's going on, and they like to watch. So I need to keep providing. So this is something that I really been looking at doing. I watch shut up, little radar detector. I watch a lot of TJ Hunt. I watch a lot of Adam LZ. So this is something that I've been really going back and forth with doing, because I like to make videos, I like to do stuff, and I have a lot of spare time. And you might ask, well, why don't you use that spare time to write music? The thing is, I do, and it gets really, really boring. It gets really boring to write music over and over, and especially when you already know what you want to say, but it just sounds so repetitive to your other songs. So music is something that's gonna come every so often or something, but right now I'm just on my way to work. Running a little late, but everybody does. I'm gonna go pick up some lunch at Panera, but yeah, what I'll be recording is just like daily life for me. Maybe weekly uploads of a couple days put together, and then me and my friends do some car projects every now and then. Like me and my friend Nick, we just got done doing some of his Plasti-Dip work. We Plasti-Dipped his 2016 EcoBoost emblem, because they came chrome, and we Plasti-Dipped in red. So that was something I was thinking about recording, but I needed an intro video first, so I never got around to doing that. Now, what I really want to do is the car meets and stuff we go to, because I do a bunch of cars and coffee. We're going to the Lingenfelter Open House this Saturday, so I was thinking about taking you guys along with me for that, and just getting some recordings, hanging out with the crew, and just hanging out with everybody in general. So we'll see where that goes. Doing pretty good.
Excellent. What can I get for you?
Can I get a Italian combo with no peppers or onions?
Anything else for you,
sir? Nope, that's it.
Alright, so you got your Italian combo on honey wheat, no onions, no peppers, with a large Mountain Dew, light ice, blueberry muffin, and bag of chips.
Yep. No. Nice. If you guys don't know Panera blueberry muffins, you have got to try some. You know what that sound is. Remember, you have the windows down. But yeah, guys, I just want want to give you something because I know that you guys just wait and wait and wait on music. So I got to give you something. And if you guys like watching this, then this is something I like to do. I like to vlog. I like to hang out with everybody. It creates memories and it creates entertainment for you. So let me know what you think in the comments below. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you want to stick around and see more, then subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
I said, I've said it before, and I'll say it again. It's not like me to pretend, but the best part of